Sup, y'all? Welcome back to Damn. Y'all see the title? Queen, Fat Bottom Girls, Milton Keynes, 1982. Y'all showed a lot of love, and y'all are still showing love to my live band. What was it? Live Band Aid concert. I think that was the name of it. You know, when Freddie Mercury, Queen, you know, they did their, you know, hits in front of that huge crowd in Wembley. I think, yeah, it was Wembley for sure. Huge. And someone in my comments were telling me that, you know, Queen wasn't even supposed to be there, man. And they showed up, they were added to the show last minute. And I was like, God dang, bro. And the crowd was just there, you know. They were interacting, like, with the singer. And it was heat, bro. The crowd stole the show, low-key. But with that said, let's get it. But with a title like that, Fat Bottom Girls, we all know what you're talking about. We all know.
Okay, get your dirty address books out and put this one in, I'll tell you. This next song. I have three words to say. Fat bottom girls!
Bro, a big booty is universal, apparently, bro. They was talking about this in the 80s. Crazy. 82. Crazy. You made an asshole. Fat bottom girls, you make the rockin' world go around. Hey, man. It's universal, man. What can I say? I'm gonna go back, y'all. But something I do notice, like even in the last show, bro, take the mic with him, bro. He cannot stay in one place. He just that's a great thing, bro. He's a character, bro. Takes the mic with him. I'm seeing this is my show. He's taking the mic. He in control right now. Hey, man, you got it. Rock and roll. Bro's voice just vibrates, man. That's crazy. Like, he can really extend his vocals, man. It's like an echo. He got it, bro. He got it. It's respect for him, bro. He's a whole character. I said that in the beginning, man. Bro's a true entertainer. Bro, you know, he's just wild with it, bro. He's climbing stuff. He's singing. You know, his body movements, everything, man. He's into it. You know what I'm saying? He got it. Pretty dope song, pretty dope concept of a song, you know. I didn't know they was talking about stuff like this in the 80s. I'm going to keep it a buck, you know. It's a universal thing, man. Fat bottom girls, who don't like that, bro? Who doesn't? You know what I'm saying? The blind of the blind, the deaf of the deaf, they all like it too. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man, that's really my reaction to this Queen video, man. This was dope. The guitars were cool, the drummer. Freddie Mercury, man, he stole the show with his, you know, his wildness, his craziness, you know. His vocals. Fat bottom girls, you know. Fat bottom girls. Fat bottom girls. That's the song title. But I just wanted to do that. I just tried to be funny. I don't know. I don't know, man. But more Queen coming from me. You know, I did like this. This was good, you know. Like, y'all had it made in the 80s. Y'all had it made, man. Y'all had people like this here in, like, another country doing all this, man. And it definitely, if you're, like, from, like, the States, like, say you're from, you know, United States of America, and you hearing him over here in, like, you know, his country just doing this, and it's like, God damn, bro. And y'all, in the States, y'all had Michael Jackson, y'all had Prince. You know what I'm saying? Who else was hot at the time? Madonna. A lot of other poppy artists, you know, even regular, even rock bands like Van Halen, you know, they were out doing stuff. Like, the music was wild, man. It was so much talent back in the day, you know, and yeah, man, y'all had it made back then. But with that said, if you like Fat Bottom Girls, like this video, subscribe. Yeah, with that said, peace.